right, this show's entire title is Never Too Late to Dreamcast. I'm Kyle Bossman, and this is the last episode. I should explain today's pick. Here's what I find fascinating. For maybe 1 year, maybe a year and a half, the Dreamcast was the place to be. If you're playing some huge multiplats, today's game is Walt Disney World Quest Magical Racing Tour. Apparently, I'm about to play a kart racing game driving around Disney World. All right, let me just tell you what I hope this is. I hope this adventure mode is like Diddy Kong Racing. I hope it's like Crash Team Racing. I hope that there's a hub world that's like Disney World, and I unlock new areas to go to as I do really good on the various Disney tracks. That's my dream. That's what I hope this game is. If it isn't, that's okay. We'll figure this out together. But how good does this look? You think it looked like this on the PlayStation 1?
Well, those curious chipmunks got a little too close to that machine and accidentally dropped some of their acorns into it. So now it's up to you to make sure the fireworks blast off tonight. You've got to help Chip and Dale find the pieces of the machine and put them back together in time for the show. Everyone visiting the park is depending on you. So good luck.
Can I be honest with you? This is the truth. If everyone going to Disney World for one day didn't get their fireworks show, I don't feel bad for them. So immediately of the five characters I see, I recognize one. This guy. Polly Roger? Oliver Chickley? Kind of like Mo Whiplash. I like that Bruno Biggs basically represents the angry Disney fan. There's a lot of hidden characters. Cool. Of course. Tiara Dimage. I kind of like her. Amanda Sparkle. I have to believe some of these are made up. Yeah, it's her. Okay, here we go. Camera's low, huh? Okay, we do have power sliding. That's a good thing. How do I use my... Hold up. I thought I was gonna play the best possible version of this game. We're getting like 12 FPS. Okay. The power sliding's like too tight to be valuable. Almost. We almost had a good power slide there. I'm gonna make it work. Nice. Good stuff. My evil Disney queen.
Congratulations!
I love kart racing games. This game makes me uncomfortable. This is a side of Disney I don't like. You know how there's like 50 years of comics of Huey, Dewey, and Louie? This is that. This makes me as uncomfortable as those comics. Okay. Oh, cool. Way cool. Okay. A ride based off of Dinosaur. Nice, we got a pirate's ride. Splash Mountain, Haunted Mansion, ooh, okay. We have to save Haunted Mansion because that's obviously gonna be the best one. My beloved live chat has reminded me to show you. I mean, we got the disc. Oh, okay, I think we can only pick Blizzard Beach or Dinosaur. Let's pick Dinosaur. Okay. What I'm realizing now is this is a PlayStation 1 game that they just ported to Dreamcast. This is... okay. Ooh, okay. This I like. Ooh, everybody's taking the shortcut, huh? Everybody's taking the shortcut? Okay. So I'm determined to win this race without power sliding. No, I love power sliding too much, though. I gotta figure it out. Dude, this is why I love making edits. Yeah, right, I hit that dinosaur.
Figure it out. Dude.
Yeah, right, dude. Here's what I will say about this game. There is nothing satisfying about it. A game like Crash Team Racing is non-stop satisfaction. This right here, I'll say it. Dissatisfaction. I'm not scared. This is pretty cool. No. Come, Froggy. Come on, Froggy. There we go. Okay. I'm throwing some backwards. Bro. Not in a Disney game. Mm-mm. You don't behave like that in a Disney game. I believe one of the acorns hit me, and then I may have seen three more in a line behind that one. Not quite first strike. I guess not, Jiminy. How are you gonna pick up? How are you gonna pick up an item? Pick up a weapon. Let it spin through, analyze it, and throw it backwards in that amount of time. What kind of supercomputer are you? Here's why I hate chat sometimes. You're here on YouTube. It's safe for you on YouTube. Half Queso says, released Drift on Pink Smoke for maximum boost. Yeah, obviously. I'm going back in. When I say she doesn't power slide well, it's because she turns too much too fast, like that. She gets it into basically a 90 degree turn before I'm ready to boost. So that's why I have to boost early like that. This a-hole. This guy, this little tiny beak man, he's got a boost right in front of him. Spitefully, he goes out of his way to take one of my Mickey coins, which he doesn't even need. He's just a computer. Who does he think he is? This guy already won. He's already crossed the finish line.
Not bad driving, but not quite fast enough.
Jiminy. Another try. One more. So I'm convinced the Disney coins make you go faster, like coins in Mario Kart or Wumpa Fruit in Crash Bandicoot. I'm not sure what the little sparkles do.
Congratulations.
That was pro gaming. And I owe Half Queso a huge apology. I now understand that there's actually a limited time when you get pink smoke, and then it turns back to green. So that's actually an interesting mechanic. It's not about waiting for it to get fully charged. It's waiting for it to be between the two charges. So it's like, boom, pink, go, and then back to green will give you a little bit of a boost, but the pink boost gives you a super boost. Sometimes I slide completely right or left in the air. Not sure why. Little out of my control. Right there. I think I might have to read the instructions. Who passed me? Who passed me and where? Yeah, right. Who passed me? When? Come here, you little weird beak. Where are you? What'd I miss? Is there a shortcut? Oh, I hate you. I can't hate you more. Alright, this is really interesting. So, the sparkles are fairies that increase your luck stat. I saw a tube somewhere. And I wonder if I get in this tube. Here we go. We got a shot now. You're so lucky. You're so lucky. Your fairy stat must be so high, dude. Protect me, acorns. Protect me. Protect me. This game successfully gives me characters to hate. I do admire it for that. I hate that guy. So the hidden paths are unlocked if you collect all the rings. Cool, so those do have a purpose. Epcot, test track. Let's do it, baby. Oh, interesting. Collect 30 coins. Cool. That's fun. Hey, that was fun. That was cool. Interesting story from chat. The devs had this game planned out with Mickey and Donald and other A-listers. They brought the game to Disney HQ and showed it to corporate. When they left, they were no longer allowed to use the A-list cast, or B-list cast, or C-list, which just left Maleficent cosplayers, Haunted Ducks, and the Terminator. They were lucky to get Chip and Dale. Rock this way, roll this way, and you're like, I'm going straight ahead. Okay, all right. Okay, you got me, game. Cool! That's some Disney magic. I don't know. I don't know why that happens. It's like an air dodge. Congratulations. Okay, I'm gonna look up how to do the air dodge. Okay, so I have the backstory for our character. Here's one girl who has a hard time acting her age. Normally a 13-year-old girl would relate to the Disney princesses, but alas, she does not. She feels as though the Disney villains have gotten a bad rap. This queen is going to make sure everyone feels the same way by beating all the racers to the finish line. So we're not a queen. We're a 13-year-old girl duck. There's nothing about the weird teleportations that I'm doing in the air, though. I honestly think that's just a quirk of the game. Cool. Very cool, dude. Still in last place. I'm a 13-year-old girl duck. Okay. There's a lot going on. There's a lot going on in this track. Don't condescend me like that. Oops. I lost my best shortcut. I messed up. That's an L. You missed that shortcut? That's an L. That's an L. You take, like, this game is not a joke. Bro. Please. Please. So these developers took their game to Disney, right? Here's Mickey Mouse. Here's Donald Duck. Disney hated it, justifiably, and then they're like, you know what, we should just make this game trash. Let's make kids mad. Let's just make them mad. All right, so watch this dumb bear pass me anyway. Ultra secret shortcut right here. And the dumb bear comes through that tunnel somehow. So there's a shortcut that, like, supersedes the other cool shortcut that I have to unlock. Probably worth it. I failed on that 3 times in a row. Oh, my best shortcut. Oh, no. And now this robot is tangoing with me? And then that guy took my best shortcut? Okay. There is no margin for error in this Disney kart game. All right, where's your tunnel? This tunnel. This is the one. They beat me with that tunnel every time. There's no point in the shortcut. I feel like I'm playing San Francisco Rush again. We have a very good luck stat, so we're getting the trip acorns a lot. Dale? Yeah, right, dude. Yeah, right, Dale! No, dudes. No, I'm a frog. I can... Oh, my God. Oh, my God, dude. Oh! I'm a frog. I should be able to jump over the grass.
Congratulations!
Thank you, Jiminy.
Your piece of the Walt Disney World magic machine.
I hate that machine. Okay, this level should be cool. This level should be cool. This should be so cool. Is this gonna get us muted? I'm nervous. I'm too nervous. Disney doesn't play around. Even for songs from their rides. Ooh, this is so cool. They put in the effort on this one. This is the lady. She's like a hologram in a crystal ball. This is awesome, dude. The music would have been essential for this level. I agree. I have to protect easy allies. That's our first time getting to cast frog. And you can run over the frogs? Okay. This track I'd actually like to explore. I'd like to see what's going on this one. What makes it tick? I object. I object. My arms are getting weary. My muscles getting tight. But baby, all my life I will be coming home to you. Yes. Get behind me. Man, this track rules. This justifies the game's existence. They definitely showed this to corporate first. And they're like, this kind of sucks, right? We know what Crash Team Racing is. We're not dumb. Alright, this is clearly another reset. That's cool though, right? You got this.
Congratulations!
Chip doesn't seem okay to me. Seems like there's more going on there. I'm going to this aquatic station down here. Typhoon Lagoon.
Congratulations!
Yes! Turn it up. Surely you hear this giggling. Okay, all right. Three options here. Space Mountain, excellent. Tomorrowland Speedway, and Pirates of the Caribbean. These are three great ones. This better be cool. I'm going for it. Gotcha! I ruined your race! I ruined this for you! It's cool they got Snoopy in this game. So what we're seeing here is they distinct difference between wide tracks and narrow tracks. Wide tracks, no problem. Look at this idiot. He's on his home base. How did I do? I love the soundtrack. Somebody right behind me, or is that... What was that? Not a part of Space Mountain. A little Toy Story rocket. Look out for Jack Sparrow, chant. Okay. Sorry, chat. Disney comes for that stuff. Wow, this is another nice course. Yeah. I love all of this. Yes. Dang, that one is hard to get. And it's such a shortcut, too. If I can master that, chat. Like this guy did, you mastered it. Congratulations, my friend. It won you the race. I may only tip my hat to you. He had the shortcut. Dang it! Okay. Spiddly ding ding ding, spiddly ding 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 ding, spiddly ding 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 ding. Okay. Y'all remember Crazy Frog? That was wild. Spiddly ding 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 ding, spiddly ding ding ding. What? Ugh. That shortcut is pros only. You're taking four 90 degree turns in there. The problem is the CPU is taking that shortcut. Now, if I didn't know any better, I'd say that machine is pretty much done. But Jiminy wants more. Does this glitzy music... does it make you want to visit Hollywood?
Congratulations!
Too easy.
Chip and Dale, surely thank you, and so do I! Woo-hoo!
God, no, no! Stop, stop, stop! Whew. Clearly it's a problem with whatever file I put on this SD card. I think there are some tracks we didn't do. Glenn A. Schofield. He eventually drops the A. He stops taking himself so seriously. You can now play as Jiminy Cricket over my dead body. If you've recovered the fireworks machine part and won the first place pennant from a track, you can return to the track for a trophy challenge. Oh, good God. So to get pennants, we have to play every track again. Yeah, you're crazy if you think I'm not going to get first on every track again. This is not a complete playthrough until I get first on every track again. There, 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 there. This is my dream. This is my dream. So somebody else has a crazy shortcut. I don't know when I got in second place there. Sometimes I think this twisted game just likes to toy with me. Glenn Schofield is a sick freak. I'm in second right now. What are they all doing? What are all of them doing? Let's go see what they do. Are they doing the immediate shortcut from way back here? Okay. They're doing this one. Okay. Unfortunately, that shortcut does prevent us from doing the cool shortcut, but it's just necessary. I found the shortcut of my dreams. Like a whole separate area of the track that even had its own split areas inside of it. That fits in with this level's theme. And the game's like, no, that's actually way slower than doing this other cheap shortcut that the CPU will definitely use. It ain't right. It ain't right. What's the other one that I had a lot of problems with? Jungle Cruise. We're doing it. Whew. Yeah, we put too much time into that track. That was not close. You know what? I think the adults who work for Disneyland, that thing was going backwards. I'm sorry, Disney, the corporation. We're kind of like irresponsible dumb idiots for thinking that the movie Dinosaur would work. I'm keyed in now. This is my video game now. I'm keyed in, baby. Most of the characters look sad when they're in third place. This little beak guy, he looks content, and that bothers me. It's a cool track. Honestly, the track design is pretty good. When you compare it to other kart racing games, it holds up. It's got something to say. Every time. You get me? Oh no, somebody's here. Tight, 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 tight. They wanted to get a little in there, didn't they? Guess who's having fun? Guess who's suddenly, like, having a really good time? Do you see the air nudges there? I'm trying to master that. The air nudge is the next level. Bro. Where did that fool come from? Uh-huh. Yes. Yes. That seemed really good. Whew.
Congratulations!
One more. Which one is it? Space Mountain. Give me another flag, Jiminy! It's one sad robot. Hope we unlock it. Nice. 83%. Okay. We're going right back in. Collect 8 trophies before time runs out. Okay. 8 trophies. And I only found 5. Okay. This is a challenge, Jiminy. Glenn. Fix it. So this is weird, but I feel like doing a motion through it. No. Glenn, what are you thinking? What are you thinking right now? Thank you, Jiminy! Okay, I actually like this. I actually like the trophy hunt. You think I'm doing a second lap? I guess I am. Got it. Okay, so 2 laps is mandatory on this one. We're gonna be racing our little butts off. I kind of think they made this character a 13-year-old after designing her. I kind of feel like it was like, wouldn't it be cuter if she's a kid? Let's get this bad boy now, right? Did anyone think that was clever? Oh, it's up on the wood. Okay, all right. That's clever. I like the lenient time limit because it allows you to just kind of drive around the track and explore the space. Right, it feels good to just like, be this fast and be able to turn and power slide. Like, I would play more games where you're not even racing, but you move around like this. It's just fun to power slide, right? Oop. We don't have to hear that song anymore. Never again. As I live and breathe, you won! As I live and breathe. We should look at the crystal ball lady. Oh, she's not even in there. Again, would have been a cute spot to hide a little trophy in there. Alright. Do what you gotta do. I would have hit a trophy there. I'm just not convinced there's 2 more trophies before the lap ends. Those crazy critters were a little too fast for me? Shut up, Jiminy. You don't even know what you're talking about. Does it look like I'm racing critters right now? We got a tip to drive through a portrait. Baby, I'll drive through any portrait you want. There we go. How cool. That's so funny because I was like, this nook would have been a great spot for a shortcut. And then it totally was. Ooh. Ooh, and it was a cool shortcut too. That was a filthy cool shortcut. I have to say, that would have taken me a while on my own. Yeah, this is cool, honestly. The trophy hunts is a really nice way to explore a level. I'm into it. That's so cool. No! Oh. Brutal on top of brutal, dude. Not only do you have to hit that shortcut, but you have to have the awareness to hit that wood. Okay. Alright. Respect it. I can get your mom to like me. Oh my god. Okay. Hey, are you looking forward to Talk Like a Pirate Day? I'm gonna do it. This year I bought an eye patch. I'm kind of playful at heart. I'm just kind of into this kind of thing. Brutal, dude. How am I gonna get them all in 2 laps? Is this a 3 lapper? Figure we can practice this. To me, this is the hardest one, and you can't rewind for it. So the 2 hardest ones to hit. This one up here. Bruh. You know what? We're gonna need that boost. Bro. Nope. A little too much holding left. A little too far right. Almost went. Oh, over it. Okay. Now we just gotta get the other hard one. And then we can take our time. One jump. Right over it, man. That's what I was scared of. I'm never boosting again. You shouldn't do this stuff to children. Children don't deserve to be treated like this. Adults? Yeah. Punish them. Punish all adults. Children, leave them alone. Dance the time we knew, and they all doubted me. As I live and breathe, you won. They all doubted me. Imagine having to listen to the Pirates song that whole time. Imagine if that whole time we were still hearing it. Yes. Yes. One more. Did I die? See, like, that feels fun. It's like some Mario Kart stuff right there. Chaining your boosts. As I live and breathe. Ned Shrant Banner. Nope, stop. Splash Mountain, here we go. And then all we can do is pray that Jiminy's curse did not find its way into this stage. Splash Mountain, here we go. The struggles of being a streamer. Nice view of the castle, huh? That's cool. We're about to drop. I can feel it. It's coming. We're going up. We're about to drop. You know why they saved this for last? That sucked. They were hoping people wouldn't find this. Do you know what? This feels hollow. How much thought should you put into final thoughts for a game like this? Now, I came into today assuming this would be a simple breeze. I thought I would crush this game, have some fun times, and then, you know, put it a little bit right of the arch. This game proved to be challenging. In some fair ways, and some ways obscene. So let's take a look at the arch. Walt Disney World Magical Racing Tour. The arch might need some adjustments. We got a curve here. Everybody's unlocked. Nobody's safe right now. So if you're here, here's the thing, some really good track designs. And I like that when the smoke turns pink, that's when you boost. I like that there's a little window. It makes boosting kind of fun. But is boosting fun in a game that is not fun? But then if you're there, Toy Commander can't be there, so Toy Commander's here. Because Toy Commander had some legitimately good ideas. And then Rush had shortcuts that sucked. So it's actually getting compressed that way. How many good ideas did San Francisco Rush have? Yes, it is more of a fun game. But I'm talking about ideas here. Why would you dig up a game? Why would you pick it up from the Arch of History, right? Pen, unfortunately, is also getting bumped backwards. You're going to be right in the middle. This is an example of a game that could go either way. Egg moves forward. Egg was pretty cool, but also very stupid. Egg's going to stay pretty much where Egg was. And then perhaps Techromancer. No, I'm going to keep Techromancer where you are too. Okay. That is the final arch of history. It has been finalized. So that was the grand finale of Never Too Late to Dreamcast. What did I learn throughout this experience? Even the games that I hated were different from games that I've played before, if you get what I mean. Even the games that were just trash and I was mad at are at least unique. And that's all I can really ask for. Do I have a better impression of the Dreamcast? Yes. The Dreamcast is more than its great games. The Dreamcast is all of its games. To wrap up, I of course must once again thank Rappy for sending me an HD Dreamcast with an SD card reader. I wanted to do something with that thing, you know? And I'm happy this was the thing. I'm happy to have played all these bad games. So, thank you for sticking around. Thank you for watching all of these weird Dreamcast games. And until I see you again, keep dreaming. I don't care about you.